Hey, what about Phil Rudd? Oh, now then. He's a dear old mate of mine. I used to hang out with him in the 80s when I came over to England. And very liked a party. He did like a party. But he's gone into this other stuff, this methamphetamine, which is just killing him. Well, he ain't got any, has he? He asked me if I've seen his teeth. I don't think he's got any left. But he's still a great player. He's still AC/DC family. My personal opinion is if, when they go out after the new album, I think they should take Simon Wright out with them again. Yeah, I think he was... Chris Slade, yeah, but Chris is... Simon's got a bit more kind of... He's got more anger and passion in his playing. Chris is kind of a bit of a showman when he plays. Simon just beats his living daylights out of his head. Well, yeah, you know. What's everybody else think about that idea? Who's your favourite drummer to replace Phil Rudd? Is it Simon Wright? Is it? Is it? Chris Slade. I had a mental block on it. Is that bad? Who's up for Chris Slade? I think Phil Rudd, Simon Wright won it, didn't he? What do you think? Huh? I know. Well, look here. These boys are nearly ready. You're in for a treat. Yeah. And actually, there's a couple of mates of mine are going to get up. When these boys are finished, they're going to do a couple of songs with them. So we need to stick around with that. We need a good laugh for the afternoon. Boom, boom. So, gosh, ain't we had some great talent here today, eh? Boys and girls, what do you think? I mean, the School of Rock kids were just... They just put us all to shame, I reckon. Did you see them, Tommy, earlier? That's brilliant, you know. Yeah, me too, I'm thinking hello. 9 years old on the tubs. Booger, booger. Oh, took me 20 years to get a triplet. Booger, like that, to get out. Booger. Nice evening. Right. Hello, Mrs. You got any drawers on? Move that out of bag, will you? All right. It's a lovely lass sitting down here. She's been sitting on the floor down here all the whole afternoon. Your bum must be awfully... You ain't even got a... Would you like me to massage it for you? Just to get the blood circulating again. Thank you, mate. Yeah. God bless you. How you doing, boys? Yeah, that's all right. I'll tell a couple of stories. I was going to tell you a joke my friend told me earlier, but it's a bit rude. No, it's very homophobic. It's not. I'll get into trouble.